Hey, what's good, guys? Max Ripper here. Gonna be playing some Ace Combat Sim again. It's a new day for this, so let's grind it. Welcome in.
Here he comes.
Some chill music in the screen.
Mihai's looking worse. Thank God he has his granddaughters here to help him out. They're sisters, 15 and 10. Engaging the enemy in combat so we could use his physiological data to improve the drone had always taken a toll on Mihai's body.
SU-35 or some shit.
He was really showing his age. The drones were based on his data were being taken down at a faster rate now compared to when the war began. When Mihai found that out, he insisted on flying to the front lines to see it for himself. Sometimes he could be so stubborn. His age wasn't the only thing affecting his health. Over the years, flying at high altitudes for prolonged stretches of time had ravaged and poisoned his body. But he was a man of grit. Today, after 28 years, he saw combat again. If his flight suit still wasn't good enough to protect him, I can't imagine how many G's he hit today during the battle. As a pilot, he exceeds all our expectations. It's going to take a bit more tweaking before our drones can match his skill.
Yeah, we gotta save up for the SU.
How penal is this penal unit, you ask?
Meg, I wanna try to pay.
This place is a shithole.
And then get the F-18s, too.
If you took the stink of all the corruption in the world, then corralled it all in one place.
Okay. Never mind. We already did it.
As proved by the failure of our previous strategy, the Arsenal Birds have bolstered the enemy's anti-air
I'm
network.
Gonna have to redo
this
that
will
one.
Be difficult
I
to overcome.
I think I finished that one where I left off on that.
However,
Monday.
We still need to get swiftly to the space elevator no matter what it takes. Someone there is counting on us. The hero of the Circum-Pacific War and the man who spearheaded the construction of the space. Space elevator. Osea's former president, Mr. Harling. Mr. Harling was inspecting the elevator when the war broke out. He's been classified as missing since the elevator was taken over by the Erusian forces. However, according to the latest intel, a military officer accompanying Mr. Harling hid him inside the facility. Both are waiting for a chance to escape. Enemy anti-air radar network has been set up around the space elevator. It's likely a large squadron would be detected. We will send a single aircraft through the network and send in a rescue team soon after. A number of anti-air radars have been set up around the space elevator. However, our reconnaissance suggests their network is weakest along the southeastern coast of Selatapura. So we can elude the enemy's observation. There are a lot of rain clouds this time of year. Flying through the clouds will enable us to stay hidden from their radar.
I think I did. I got like halfway through this mission. Mm-hmm. military.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Operation area, imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Formation in the clouds.
It's like pulling to the other side.
Mage 2, you're icing up.
Wow, bro, I'm in the fucking
enemy presence confirmed. Requesting a spot.
Yo, I'm legit in the friggin' thing. Man, that's some bullshit. Hey, man, that's some bullshit.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone.
Nickel.
Missile inbound! Missile inbound!
Nickel. Caution.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond.
Nickel.
Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before then.
Zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger.
town is defenseless. Column and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator. Six. takeoff.
Why does the thing have me like it has me going after Manzit or nowhere near him?
Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support.
Just
5 minutes remaining.
Let those guys go.
Thank you.
Squadron. Assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay? Exit combat airspace.
And we failed.
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shut down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mitch 2 fired that.
It was Oceans. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mitch 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately.
The operation to rescue former President Harlow. Sadly, there is no hope he survived. Trigger?
Bad news for us here at the prison. The enemy fell for our decoy base. With all the fake planes and trucks we had out, it must have looked to them like the Ocean Air Force was about to go on the attack. Day after day after day after day, they bombed us. Osea didn't give a damn. We weren't soldiers to them, so go ahead, bomb us. In their eyes, we were expendable, worth less than the fake planes in the bunkers. No biggie. While I made fake planes, they had me put together some working ones. Then, some genius at HQ decided we should send it up, so the base looked legit. Thankfully, we had people to crew them. It didn't matter what we were locked up here for anymore. Top brass needed pilots, and criminals were all they had. A crook, a gambler, an anarchist. Just your typical lowlifes. They threw each one of them in a cockpit and sent them up to intercept the enemy's planes. But in the end, it was all just for show. So, up they went. Day after day after day. Today they toss someone new into the mix. Wonder what he did to get sent here. My dad died flying for the Ocean Air Force. When your allies are surrounded, one of the most dangerous missions is giving them cover to retreat. Whoever signed up for that was a real hero. But even more dangerous than that was being the one who had to cover the rear guard's retreat. That was my dad's job, and one time, he called it off. Said it was too late for him. Said anyone else would have done the same. I found that out from a war buddy of his when he came to tell me how my dad died. The next time a retreat happened, my dad volunteered to be in the rear guard. Dumbass. He died all right. No one came to help. The news nearly broke me. All the ways to get killed, that's gotta be the most pathetic one ever. Am I right? There's a rumor going around about another inmate. A guy they brought here a little while ago. Get this. Talk in the cell block says he was sent here because he killed Harling, the president of Osea during the last war, jeez. Remember? He's the one that sent my dad on that suicide mission. He's the reason I had to go live with my grandpa. And why me and Gramps started building a supersonic jet. He's the reason I ended up here. Maybe I should give that guy a thank you note for killing him. Nah. God, I hate the smell of this place. It's all fake and lies and bullshit. It reeks.
All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tac name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains. But that idea was flat out rejected. Nope, you'll be atoning for your crimes right here at this base. This base is a decoy designed to draw enemy fire. And as members of this base, you'll be taking hits from the enemy. This will allow our forces to safely prepare a counterattack.
Incoming!
Switch off that alarm. It's just the usual.
Got a bomb.
I thought Zapland was supposed to be an isolated area. Okay. I'm gonna need a few aircraft to scramble.
Again?
Wonder how many we'll lose today. Better than solitary.
How many?
Enemy aircraft detected over the dummy runway.
We just need to make it look like we can put up a fight. Some of those piles of junk can at least take off. Let's get the guiltiest cons in the sky first. We'll start with Harling's murderer. We don't expect you to down any bombers. But what we do want is to make them think that we've got an active base here.
Time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now.
Spare 15 to runway.
I'm back. Thank you for the top comment. I appreciate the
love. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woohoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back, you land your ass as grass.
Spare 15. Takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked. Damn. You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Thank you.
What is that mist?
Spare squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything carrying bombs. Weapons free. You're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
We'll be done by now.
I have to rethink the odds. Want to bet which one of us gets the first?
He tells everyone to start.
This is the team.
If it counts going forward,
I decide when you die.
All right, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, too?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later. I'm missing that report. Get dressed up real pretty.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up.
Oh yeah, have this one to my score.
To lock on a
market scratches, more scratches, more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have three scratches, right, Trigger? Well, you are Harling's murderer.
fuck is this thing?
Attack failed.
Bingo! Good job, Owen. That cheers me up.
Pipe down and keep your mind on the mission.
Lock on the damn guy. This is guy's right there. It's not locked. What do I gotta lock on that guy's insurance? This whole mission shit takes too long. I'm gonna switch this to the new mega yacht. I might fall asleep too.
time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Let's make 21.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Spare 8, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Spare 8. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back,
then land your ass is
crap. Champ's gonna survive? Anyone want to bet on it?
No one's gonna take that bet.
Oh, well,
I have no problem with him stirring things up a bit.
You, but do not block the runway.
Sir Count on his high horse again. Let's see how long it lasts. His true character comes out when he's pushed into a corner, like when he's losing at poker. So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked. Damn. You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a...
I gotta redo that. Signal's fast.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn. You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot 2 missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always
in the know, aren't you? In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you? This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes. One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
I'll show you all how it's done.
have yet to confirm the destruction of the targets. Continue on with the mission.
I was gonna head on.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
next one.
Spare 15 is out of commission.
I'm out. Peace.